got it in one. Find it out too much.
Right, well, we're sitting on stand 23. We've been on board about 20 minutes. We've got another 25 minutes before we go, and they've handed out the menus. I'm a bit disappointed. I thought we'd get the Christmas menu. Grissola, buffalo mozzarella, caramelized garlic soup. And then for main course, roasted lemon, garlic and rosemary chicken breast. I think we'll go for that. With vegetable ratatouille, crushed spring onion and new potatoes. Sauté cod, lemon and dummy bean risotto. No thank you. Then we've got the usual cheese, rhubarb and ginger creme brulee, seasonal fruit and chocolate sponge pudding. And of course, we've got the club kitchen as well. They've already been round with the champagne. And so we just have to sit here and wait.
Device when adjusting your seat. If your device does get lost, please do not be expect one of those maybe the week they change it. RPA Wi-Fi is available on today's flight. To connect to the network, visit shop.ba to discover the options available. To keep up to date with the latest travel trends, to find an emotional guide to your destination, or tips on how to make the most of your time in the sky, read the digital version of Highlight Magazine for free via the Dot Air Wi-Fi login screen on your personal electronic device. Just a reminder, all phones should be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other passengers, and video and phone calls are also not permitted at any time during the flight. We are about to start our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on the flight today, please contact the member of the crew. We now invite you to all make yourself at home and enjoy our hospitality. And if there is anything my team or I can do to make your journey more comfortable, please just do let us know.
Main course is served, which is chicken, ratatouille, new potatoes, with some asparagus. I've still got my chardonnay. Garlic soup is fine, lovely. Don't know about this. We'll see. So I'm watching Barbie and Chelsea. Anyway, time to tuck in. So now it's pudding. I went for the chocolate sponge doudar with creme anglaise and a cup of tea. And now we're watching Shaun of the Dead. And here's the toilet review. Plenty of hand washes. Thank you.
very warm welcome to Doha. The local time here is 20 minutes past 11 in the evening. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched on. When it is safe to do so, take care when opening the overhead losses. Flight and planes maneuver could fall out causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. And please check that you have all your personal belongings with you before leaving the aircraft today. If you require any assistance here in Doha, please speak to our colleagues on the ground who will be happy to help. And for those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft, please remain seated until the aisle around you is clear, and our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of all of us on board and British Airways, I would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today, and we look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you, and a very good evening to you all.
It's lit.
Oh, I can't get this page.